Welcome back. This month is National Black Business Month, celebrating Black-owned businesses across the country. Legacy West in Plano is hosting a weekend-long event starting today to highlight these businesses and their owners. So joining us now to talk about that and their own companies are Leah Frazier and Sarissa Powdrill. Ladies, thank you so much for joining us on Daybreak.
Thanks for having us, Cleo.
Okay, so Leah is the CEO of Think3 Media, and Sarissa is the founder of Be So Selfish. I was on your website this morning. It's really pretty.
Thank you so very much.
Okay, so tell us about your businesses each.
Well, Think3 Media, we do creative marketing, communications, and activations. And one of the things that we do is partner with businesses like in retail districts like Legacy West mm-hmm. in order to amplify and empower Black-owned businesses, get their stories out there, get people interacting and shopping. And Sarissa is one of like the star vendors. We were just at an event at American Airlines the other day. And so businesses like hers getting their story out and their products so that people can shop and empower.
Be So Selfish. Tell us about that.
Where self-love is priority. It's all about bath, body, and putting your self-love first so that you can take care of everything else. And all of our products are made with clean ingredients.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. So it's a beauty product line.
Well, not really beauty product. It's more skin, soaps, body creams, sugar scrubs, everything to make you smooth and rub your feet together in the bed.
Very nice. Mm-hmm. A lot of self-care there. A lot of self-care.
For men and women.
For men and
sometimes
women.
Sometimes their feet need a little love, too.
More love than ours.
Exactly. So I love that Legacy West is shining a light on Black Business Month. And why is it so important to recognize?
Well, it's important to recognize because we struggle when you're thinking you're alone in this. And Legacy West has been great with the partnership and preparing us for the big retail and seeing how luxe retail businesses run. We're in the field with them and we're able to see how we should run our businesses and brand and not taking care of the cute stuff, but the hard stuff as
exactly. well. Exactly. Leah, I know you're working very closely with Legacy West to make sure this is a hit this weekend. Mm-hmm. How many vendors will be there and what can people truly expect?
We're going to have 15 vendors, and they're now spread out all throughout the property. Mm-hmm. So it really gets you from start to finish on Legacy West, searching for our Black-owned businesses. There's signs all over the property, and there's bath and body and self-care, but there's even cakes and jewelry and apparel. Mm-hmm. So really just go out there. It's from noon to 6 today and tomorrow, but a whole wealth of different businesses.
Absolutely.
And when I say they are amazing, they are absolutely incredible.
Did you say exactly where we can find you? Will you guys be in that Starbucks area or
it's
towards the end?
Out all the entire property. So just look for tents and cabins. Well, you can start there.
Oh, that's where you'll be, okay.
Not me, I won't be there. Okay. I'll be around, but that's where you'll start with the cabins. They're there, everything.
But yeah, they want you to explore the entire property. Mm-hmm. So you can start from either end, but they're spread throughout this year.
Yeah.
And Teresa, I guess, what does it feel like, I guess, to be, not only a female-owned, Black-owned, small business here in North Texas, I guess some of the challenges that you've maybe faced?
Again, being a part of the Legacy West Plano cohort has really upped my self-esteem with running my business. It has helped me to be proud of what I do. Again, even with the hard stuff, I'm able to see what the customers like or do not like, what I need to tweak within my business. It's a wealth of knowledge and resources and connections. So I'm on cloud 9.
Congratulations to you and Leah. I feel like you're always here at this event, right? This is a really big deal, guys.
This is the connector right
here. This is the connector here. And what would you say to someone that's maybe sitting at home saying, you know what, I am not going to drive up to Plano this morning. How can we get them out there?
Listen, Christmas is not too far away. Mm-hmm. And if you're like any of us, you want things that are unique. Mm-hmm. You don't want to always have what everybody else has. Mm-hmm. So shopping with these vendors not only helps them, because some of them are mom and pop, help support their families. But then you can walk away with something unique. You're not going to find it anywhere else, especially outside of North Texas. So why not head out there and get a head start on Christmas and the holidays,
and
guys.
Support.
Yeah.
And it's a vibe. Legacy West Plano is a whole vibe.
We all know it's a vibe. Ladies, thank you so much for joining
us
here on Daybreak. One last time here, the Black-owned business pop-up will be at Legacy West in Plano today and tomorrow from noon to 6 p.m. And you can find a full list of vendors and their products on Legacy West's website.